Quarterly.com. Blagging to the rest of them, I'm higher to the rest of them. My first name is Sir, so I'm sire to the rest of them.
Nothing but the freshest written in my composition. Psychological protege with more to say nothing.
See, I'm a stain in the game. Try to scrub me out, I'm stealing. I started at the bottom and now I'm spreading to the ceiling. Is you feeling this lyricism? I'm dealing like Rummy. You know my flow smoother than gin on its way to your tummy. Nah. See, I think we should come in like this, you know what I mean? With that ill beat. So to give it a different type of vibe. See, I'm a stain in the game. Try to scrub me out, I'm stealing. I started at the bottom and now I'm spreading to the ceiling. Is you feeling this lyricism? I'm dealing like Rummy. You know my flow smoother than gin on its way to your tummy. Yeah, I stop your heart like a pulmonary edema. I'm so hungry, I need FEMA. And I used to be a dreamer till I came into fruition. Now all of y'all better listen and understand it's my mission. That no matter what I walk, it's my purpose to glisten. Cause you rappers can't see me like you bought the wrong prescription. But I spit that LASIK so close that I can taste it. While you go back to the basics, cause you don't know where you headed. As soon as I shred it, you dread it like Wayne Skull. I'm one of the best to ever do it, that ain't done it yet. And yes, that might sound cocky, but I'm just gunning for your respect. That's how you do it.
Okay.
What's up, guys? Stacia here, and basically a lot of people have been suggesting that I actually tell you guys what I'm wearing, how much I got it for, and all that good stuff in my videos. So for this video, or for this fit of the day, I'm going to do it, see what kind of feedback I get, and depending on the feedback, I will either continue to do it or discontinue it in my fit of the days. So, yeah, let's get started. So, starting up top, you've got this I Love Haters DGK snapback. On the bottom, or on the underbrim, it says motivation on it. And pretty much it. I got this hat for about $30, $30 or $40. I'm not entirely sure because I got this, like, last summer. So, I don't really know. But, yeah. Going down, we've got my glasses. They're prescribed, so I don't really even know how much they were. And yeah, so next we've got this chain. I got this chain when I was a baby. I wear it with everything because I honestly feel like it goes with everything, and I just wear it with everything. And yeah. Next, I've got this chain, or not even a chain. I've got this necklace, and it's kind of like leather. The neck part is actually leather. And it's kind of wearing a little, but... yep, it's leather. And then this stone, engraved in the stone is a dog because I was born in 1994, which is the year of the dog. So, I don't know. My dad got it for me about a month ago, and I've been wearing it ever since. I only take it off for showers, and that's it. I don't know how much it costs, but he got it, like, at, you know those little, like, side... well, if you've ever been to New York City, you know those people who, like, just sell stuff randomly on, like, the corner and stuff like that? Yeah, that's where he got this from, I'm pretty sure. So, it was probably like, I don't know, probably like $15, $20, but yeah, maybe a little less, I don't know. Okay, next I have this fossil watch. This was also a gift from my dad for Christmas, like 4 or 5 years ago. Fossil watch, nothing special, and yes, this is my right hand. I do wear my watches on my right hand because I like to do that, I don't know, yeah. Next, I have this bracelet. It says I Hoop on it. And, yeah. Just a basketball rubber bracelet. I wear these all the time. Okay, so next I have this shirt. It's just a shirt from the brand Arizona. It is a size medium, and I don't know how much I got this shirt for because I got this shirt, like, probably a year ago. But, yeah, this shirt is probably about $15, $20. Not expensive at all. Just a regular size medium shirt. And yeah. Next we have these jeans. They are women's jeans. So unless you are a female, this part of my outfit has nothing to do with what you probably want to know. But anyways, these are the brand Lee. And they are a size 10, I believe. 10 or 12. Which is female sizes. So yeah, these are a size 10, I believe. And They are the brand Lee. They were about $30. I'm not entirely sure because I did get these jeans a while ago. Well, not really a while ago, but like probably a month ago. I got these and yeah, so I got these at Walmart. Okay, going down to my feet. Next on my feet, we have... I feel really bad about this, but I don't know 100% what shoes these are. Yeah, I just looked inside my closet to see if I can find the box, and I honestly could not find the box to see what was on the box to see the name of these sneakers. So I'm really sorry I don't know the name of these sneakers, but they are a size 9. I got these sneakers about a year ago. So last year when I got them, they were about $160 probably. So now they're probably about $100 or $125 around there. Yeah, I got these sneakers at Foot Locker, so if you have any luck, maybe you can find them. Basically, thanks for watching my fit of the day, guys. If you guys like the way that I did this fit of the day, then leave me a comment telling me you guys liked it, or you can actually like the video. If you guys want to see more fit of the days, then subscribe to my channel. And that's about it. I make videos every Wednesday, so I'll see you guys next Wednesday.